Zoox Robotaxis launch on the Las Vegas Strip. Free rides and future of self-driving. Zoox, an Amazon-owned startup, has launched its fully driverless robot taxi service to the public on the Las Vegas Strip. These vehicles aren't regular Ubers or Lyfts. They were built from scratch with no steering wheel, no pedals, no driving seat. Instead, riders sit on benches facing each other, making their experience feel a little more like a social lounge on wheels. Each robotaxi is loaded with cameras, radar and LiDAR, giving it a full 360 degrees of its surroundings so it can safely navigate one of the busiest streets in America. To ride, people simply download the Zoox app on iOS and Android, choosing from pickup locations like Resort World, Area 15 or Top Golf, and wait for the ride to arrive. At launch, riders are free, a smart move by Zoox while it waits on regulatory approval to start charging fares. The company has invested heavily in this project and can produce up to 10,000 vehicles a year at its California facility. It's also testing in San Francisco and Foster City with plans to explore to cities like Austin and Miami. Competition in the robotaxi space is heating up, with Waymo already logging millions of autonomous miles and Tesla recently entering the market with its own robotaxi service. Challenges remain from regulations to passenger comfort, but Zoox is betting that Las Vegas is the perfect place to prove itself. With over 40 million visitors a year, the Strip offers a company a high-profile stage. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yeah.